الله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. My dear respectful brothers and sisters, the topic is too long and the time is up. So this is what I have mentioned, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala loves these things, and He doesn't love many, many things, which are just in one, I just go through them. إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يُحِبُّ الْمُفْسِدِينَ. Allah don't like those who are mufsidin, the corrupted people. إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يُحِبُّ الْفَسَادَ. Allah don't love the corruption. إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يُحِبُّ الْمُبْتَدِينَ. Allah doesn't love those who are transgressors. إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يُحِبُّ الظَّالِمِينَ. Allah doesn't love those who are oppressors and always assault people. إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يُحِبُّ الْخَائِنِينَ. And Allah doesn't love those who deceive others and deceivers and blackmailing. And Allah don't love kulla kafir. إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يُحِبُّ كُلَّ كَفَارٍ أَثِيمٍ. Allah don't love those who hide the truth and those who are criminals and those who are involved in all criminality and delinquent indecent behaviors. عباد الله يوصيكم بتقوى الله عز وجل ويحذركم بنفسه ونفسكم بمخالفة الله وعصيانه وأذكركم بأمر بدأ الله بنفسه ثم أمر بالملائكة ثم أمرنا إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما وأقموا الصلاة.